wide open for a number of years lately. You know, like nobody expected Duke to go last year, but I mean, Duke was in there. Nobody expected Georgia Tech to go 1 year. I think they were 6-6 1 year. I mean, but they won. You know what I mean? So I mean, it's always open. It just comes down to on Saturdays who's going to win, who's going to lose, type of thing. But we're about to get into the thick of the schedule, with ACC play and whatnot. And we're just—I mean, we're looking our chops a little bit. But I mean, coming into the season, even after UCLA game, I even reiterated that we have dreams and we have aspirations that ACC championship is very plausible. Like, it's not something that's just a dream, you know, but it is what it is, and we're just ready for the season to get rolling.